Thank you. ke le dumedisa ka lebitso le maatla la Jesu wa Nazareth. Rata o leboga Modimo ka selemo se se setšha ka tshebeletso ya mathomo ya selemo. Re lebogela go gaogela ke Modimo go fitlheng nakong ena. Ba bangata ba ne ba ratile go bona selemo sena empa ga ba kgona. Mara nna le wena tsatsing la kajeno re kgonne re lebogela the grace of God to be able to enjoy the beginning of 2022 ka baka la mogau wa gae. So tsatsing la kajeno ke rata go bua le wena ka setlhogo se se reng Jesus is with us in the storms. Jesu o na le rena hare ha dipula diphefo tse tsubutlang. Ho ka hlokomela selemo se fitileng e ne e le selemo se se thata, selemo se se boima mo e leng gore moruo o ne o sa sebetse hantle, ba bangata ba latlhetse ke mesebetsi, ba bangwe ba fitile ka baka la malwetse a this pandemic. But God has been gracious to us and has been good with us. Ke ka lebaka la eng this theme, and then ke ka lebaka la eng temana e re tlo e balang from Mark chapter 4 ho tloha ho 35 up to 40. Ke tlabe ke sebedisa phetolelo ya NIV. The reason is this. The Bible says Jesus nana le barutwana ba hae, and then as he was with the disciples, e bolela hore they had to move to another area, hallelujah, using a boat, amen. And then, kanako eo hone hona le memoya e ineng itsubutla, hallelujah. So, ke ka lebaka leo when ke bala scripture se, and then ke lebella le selemo se re fitile mo sona, the year that we just passed on, I realized that we have been through the storms the previous year. So, but God has taken us through the storms up to this particular point. So lengwalo le ke bone ile le botlhokwa gore sentse re qala selemo. Remember where we are coming from. Jesus being with us in the midst of all the troubles, in the midst of all the storm, a khona gore fitisa, a khona gore fenyetsa. So ke bone go le botlhokwa gore as ngwaga o thoma we itse kwa o hlahang ko teng in order for you to know where you are going. The most difficult thing is for you not to understand where you are coming from because of ietsa go be boima go wena to plan where you are going. And lengwalo le ke lengwalo le leng gore le rotloetsa, it encourages our faith. Hobane Jesu o bolela le bona o ba botsisa gore a tumelo ya lena e kae. Hallelujah. So lengwalo le le balega ka tsela e. At that day, when evening came, he said unto his disciple, let us go over to the other side. Leaving the crowd behind, they took him along just as he was. In the boat, there were also another boat with him. A furious storm came out, and then the waves broke over the boat so that it was nearly swept. Jesus was in the stern, sleeping on the cushion. The disciples waked him and said to him, teacher, don't you care if we drown? He got up, rebuked the wind, and said to the waves, quiet, be still. Then the wind died down, and it was completely calm. He said to his disciples, why are you so afraid? Do you still have no faith? Hallelujah. So, Morena Jesu o botsa barutwana ba hae, ore ha lena tumelo ke eng na? Amen. But ke batla dintlha tse o lebelle ntlha tse latelang. Hallelujah. Bibele e re, he was sleeping, o ne a robetse, when a furious storm broke out. Hemi moya etsu butlang ihlaha. Ivungu vungu mesqalo ukuvela. Amen. Ithi uJesu bakalele. He was sleeping. Amen. And then lentsula modimo lere. At that particular time, they were so terrified. They were so afraid. Na batsogile. Ba sa itse pele le morao. Amen. But lentsula modimo lere, they remembered hore o teng. O eleng gore he knows each and everything. And then they went to him. Ba ya ho yena ba re, Morena, ha o khathale gore re ya shwana. You see, when you are faced with difficult challenges, when you are faced with challenges, you need to know the direction and you need to know who can be able to save you. Hallelujah. Who is your savior? Amen. So, and when he woke up, he calmed the storm. He said, Momoya, be still. And then kanako eo irdituyema. The storms were calmed. But he did not just end there. Ira abasheba arhubana ahalena tumelo na. So kerata hubwa luena tatin lakachenu. Lintula mudimuleri. As they were going, there were also other boats that were there. Hallelujah. So it is important to recent and retsena upon this new year, on this journey that we are going to take. Molieto lena. Hope all are there are other boats, but honale the boat that has Jesus inside. And the boat in Jesu Kamahari is the one that was able to even come and assist the other boats. Hallelujah. When he came the storm, he did not just come the storm for the their own boat. Hallelujah. But wile a khalemela moya le dikepana tse ne di teng diketswana tse ne le around, they were able to be saved ka bakala gore Jesus, when he's around, even your surroundings, but wa leng gaufi le wena, they get affected. Amen. So ke rata o rutloetsa gore during this year, as the year is beginning, I know many of you by the plans they've put in down the resolution. I want to encourage you that don't put the resolution, say this nan Jesu Kamahari. Don't go on a journey without Christ not being present. Hallelujah. It was important and critical. If nabasamotsiya, let's say worst case scenario, balibeti Jesu komrao. What would have happened when the storms, when there was fury of the storms? Do you think by that time, will they be saved? I don't think so. But when they had Christ with them, they knew that mupulusi wabona uwapila, mupulusi warina utengu uwapila. And then herplena silka, replena mwaka with him, we are able to reach riakhona go finyella dinkhatso tsohle tse ri tlokang. Hallelujah. And then I want us to check a few things tse barutwana ba di enseng. The word of God, they left the crowd behind. Why would they leave the crowd behind? Ke ka lebaka la eng ba tlameya ba siye matshwiti tshwiti ba siye onke labantu emuva. It is because sometimes we get clouded. Siya valega. We get in the midst of things they achieve. Amen. So they left the crowd behind so that they can have a quiet space. It can be only them. Sometimes in life, you need to be having a quiet space. More, you don't have to pull the crowd with you, but leave the crowd behind so that you can be able. Number two, they took Christ with him. It is very critical that as the year is starting, you don't leave Christ behind. Many people, at the first of seasons, they leave Christ and says, no, last year, this year I'm not taking him with me. That is the biggest mistake one can make, because of he knows the way. He knows what's coming. So don't make that same mistake that you are planning the year as staying in Mubupilombahao. Hallelujah. When things get tough and difficult, you need to run to him. Who is him? It's Jesus. You need to talk to him. Hallelujah. But it's a mistake of running to people instead of running to Christ. If something, you need to know who is the right source and where do you get whatever that you need from the right source. Amen. You can't be going ubatla go yo reka paint ko fruit and veg. No. If you want to buy a paint, you go to relevant places. Hallelujah. You go to your builders, you will find paint. But you can't go to fruit and veg to go and buy paint. So that's why it is key go to Christ, because of he is the author and the creator, the finisher. So you need to run to him, talk to him. He's there for you. You see, you need to call the source that is above every source. You need to call for the high authority, for the high forces. That's why Barutwana Bahai, they did not try to pray for the storm to come down, but they called on him who can be able to calm the storm. Hallelujah. Lo ena kana kong ena o hloka ho bitsa the one o ana le matla o yena o Jehova o na mandla onke o kwazi ukuthi ivunguvungu mezivela angakwazi ukuthi hush be still and then bese imimoya iyathula. You need Jesus who can be able to calm the storm. Number 5, you need to have faith. Many Christians are backsliding because of lack of faith. Not that they don't have faith. It's because of their faith is limited. Hallelujah. So you need to have faith. That's why Christ asked them, "Wababuza, wathi ukholo lwenu lukuphi?" Today nka ubutsisa potso e ngwa hausa thoma hore where is your faith? Ukholo lwakho lukuphi? Because of many people bashiya ukholo lwabo nonyaka mokuphela. Amen. So I want to encourage you. I want to revive you that as the year is starting, please pick your faith up. Revive your faith. Build your faith up. Hobane, it's important. It's critical. Ho botlhokwa that you run this race ka tumelo. And lastly, as I'm about to conclude, you need Jesus in your life. You need Christ. Bible eri in Hebrews 12:2, it says, "Let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author and the perfecter of our faith." Re tloka ho libisa mahlo a rona ho Jesu Kriste, e leng yena moqadi, e leng yena moyetsi wa dintho tsohle mo tumelong ya rena. Bana ba morena, ngwaga o sa thoma, don't run without not having faith. Don't run without not having faith. Don't run without not having faith. Run with faith, knowing that Jesus is with us in the midst of storms. I want to encourage you that don't make the mistakes that many people are making. Of trying to run without not having faith. I want to make a plea that run this race with faith in Christ. Jesus is with us in the midst of storm. It doesn't matter what kind of storm you are facing, but he is with us in the midst of storm. And may the good Lord be with us, bless us, help us that this year, let it be a different year. Let us be able to become good stewards. Most of us last year, we have lost faith. Most of us, we had many plans, many resolutions, but how many of those were able to accomplish? Only a few. But as you have placed your resolutions, they be upon the rock, upon the foundation, who is Christ, the author and the finisher, the perfecter. Hold on to your faith. Don't lose faith. Jesus is with us in the midst of storm. May the good Lord be with us. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for your word. Your word is active, sharper than any double-edged sword. My God, I pray a blessing that as we are beginning this year, Father God, that walks with us, pave the way for us, direct us, show which path we need to take. Lord, I pray that, my God, let our plans be from you. Let us not have plans that are not deriving from you, but have the plan. Amen. God bless you.